All right.
I mean, if we have breaking the seal. That's on my Titan, I believe, event. Thank God this is coming in Destiny 2 in September. Should have been there at launch. Okay, better wait whenever.
Okay, you've got the crystal. All you have to do now is fill it with Crota's soul. The Hive are in the middle of some kind of funeral, so...
Not a funeral. A death ceremony. Crota's essence is being prepared for the next realm.
Right. So when you get to this funeral, Oryx will be watching close. Use Rasputin's cloak to slip past the Taken. Find Crota's soul, wrap it up, and get out.
Where exactly are we headed?
When the Death Singers begin their song, you'll know we are close.
What she's trying to say is that she doesn't know. Don't worry, I'll keep my ear to the ground.
And I will try not to step on his head.
Yeah, by the time I actually originally played this for the first time, I haven't even attempted or got past the lamp area. So it was actually cool to get past this area, actually. I tried so many times doing this, like, the lamp area. I was able to finally get past the... Near the end of Destiny 1, I actually beat, Crota. Not the hard version or anything. There's actually a ghost down here.
We need you back alive. You have the frequency, ghost?
And your modifications. We'll be ready.
Then move quietly and unseen, like death.
This works. Cloaking. I can't see you. Can you see me?
Keep your distance. They can't see you, but they can still smell you. Eris can replace her ship. We can't replace you.
Cross the chasm. Enter their world.
Tumask. Careful. We've still got to avoid them. I hope they can't see this thing.
Whoa. Damn it. Oh, this is better.
You think they heard that?
The Death Singers. They are preparing Crota's soul for the next realm. Follow their cry. It was just as this when I walked in the dark. Their wretched songs in the wind as Ariana fell. Reach Crota's tomb and take what remains of his soul.
There are a lot of tombs here. How do we find Crota's?
You'll know it when you see it.
The symbol of Crota. I don't know the derivation or its meaning. To me it says, we're going the wrong way. But as usual, I'm just following you.
And I will say another play is Peter Dinklage's voice.
An ascendant hive.
Only a taste, but steal all you can.
Something's wrong. We're exposed. Walk for Trasmat. Get out of there. We must have Crota's soul. They've got enough. Lock for Trasmat, Ghost.
I can't. Everything is corrupted.
I can't connect. Stay alive. We've got to make it back.
What a sad letter. Man, I don't remember half of this stuff here.
It was the best I could do with so little time.
You pulled us out.
One of Tolan's tricks. There is nothing I fear more than the dark, but I will not lose another guardian. You've imprisoned the last whisper of Crota's soul. It is left to you now. Find Oryx on the Dreadnought. Destroy him.
Keyhole, golden gun, open with penetrates and can damage multiple targets. Definitely.
All this was set in motion long ago. He calls out, and the darkness answers.
Okay. Creepy sidekick, check. Roguish commander, check. And then we have the Guardian, my greatest success story. I'd say we're ready to get this done.
Push back the dark. End it.
She's right, Guardian. There's no doubt in my mind this could possibly work. Now, get to that rupture.
Yeah, I don't know why Hunter plays so much better in D1 compared to D2. That's why I don't really. It's not my main character in D2. But D1 is strictly Hunter, pretty much. Right when I went to PS4, I did Hunter again, and I mained Titan on Xbox.
Where the rupture should be.
Get it open. Once you're through, send your coordinates. We'll lock down your signal and deploy reinforcements.
Well, that was gonna work, Cade. Man, I need a double jump back.
Finish this on our own. My scans are returning nothing. We're definitely somewhere, but no sign of Oryx.
Probably should upgrade his. It looks like I'm not getting any legendaries until after this mission. Yeah, Stream definitely. Now you're using scout rifle though.
Now we know we have his attention. Hi, Oryx.
Oh my God.
have taken entire worlds. You are not worthy to face me.
Oh, great. Definitely was easier on my Titan because I'm over 300. An ogre. These are rockets. Of course, I fall right where he is. Oh, super, thank God. Just get one of them down. Whoa! Oh, that actually helped, actually. Got someone's shield on him. There's a rocket spawn on. God damn it, man.
Huh. Well, I guess we're worthy now.
Alright, scan this real quick.
It was open from the other side. I can't promise it leads to Oryx, but there's definitely something bad waiting.
Only Tolan glimpsed the Ascendant Realm. He spoke of terrors beyond understanding. Some you defeat, some you become.
Stick with the first one, Guardian.
A classic loading screen.
Come for me, Warrior of Light. I will finish what Crota began.
Recall, it's this one right here, right? No, that one.
The marking suggests this is a hive god, but I don't recognize the symbol. Nothing in the world's grave file either. The name is Nokris.
I wonder when a Destiny 2 lore book comes out, if it's going to be, those names or characters are going to be on there.
There are no markings that suggest a carving tool. They were assembled and crafted through some kind of hive spell. I think this one represents Crota.
And Oryx would be this one right here.
Oryx. These statues, everything here was created before Earth was formed. I wonder how many worlds Oryx has taken.
Didn't I have my super? I must have accidentally wasted it, though.
Yeah.
Man, really? Even with D2, I'd rather use the hand cannons over any other weapon. Ouch. Oh, hey, he's draining my life, so I can't use my supers. God, it's just draining my fucking life, man. Seriously. He's got no rockets on me. There's his. There we go. Yeah, I don't want to go too much in. I know I'm gonna die right then. That's horrible. Oh my God. One more hit should do it then. Bunch of that one hit's gonna kill me too. I was just to die right then. Throw a grenade right when he's coming.
Yeah.
My queen. You were right. The Guardian was the key. For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done. I have accepted my fate. I will not fail.
I wonder if that means he's like a future villain. She hasn't even appeared in Destiny 2, yeah.
We have some engrams you might find appealing. Oh, now that should be interesting.
Be careful.
For the dead, for all those we've lost, thank you. The Taken King defeated, but not destroyed. Stay wary. It is never over.
Hey, what I like about Destiny 2, I've actually got rid of a power level on the ghost. I believe in Destiny 1 it was like that too originally until the Taken King when they added like light level to it.
Another beastie in the dead book. Nice working with you, Guardian. You are my favorite. Shh, don't tell anyone. Wish I could go with you, but who will watch this place, right? Keep moving.
The people of the city and the vanguard of the tower are in your debt. As long as I am commanding you, your deed today shall be remembered. See that it gets done. Carry the light out there, Guardian.
probably still the best shade room of the game, still.
It isn't fun, but we need to set up some beacons so the Vanguard can patrol the Dreadnought. Isn't fun for you, anyway. See you on the comms. All right, get on out there. Do something meaningful with your life.
I see the armor there.
What have you found, Hunter? Oryx is dead, Guardian. But the universe, in its beautiful complexity, spins on. We have received a message from the most unlikely of places. The Vault of Glass.
I have witnessed their intent. What can I fix you up with? Thanks. Straighten up and fly right.
We were born for war. But what makes you think humans are any different? What do you need from us? Back to the fight.
Really, I can't infuse that. Both hand cannons. There we go, okay. Probably still my favorite cloak from D1. Stop here now.